Okay, I think I got into a Squid Game server. Welcome back to a brand new video. We gotta talk.
The fact that Rain is more and more toxic makes people watch him less and hate him more. Like, dude, are you that mad about a game? Grow up.
I have been getting comments like that for a good while now. I'm not even really that toxic. If you were to compare me to people in like the Call of Duty community, my toxicity doesn't even make a dent when it comes to theirs. But of course, we're playing a PvP game. I'm not gonna be nice to everybody. It makes the game more fun to me, but I know a lot of little kids watch me. Now, if you guys can't handle mean quote, I have better YouTuber for you to watch. Introducing Inquisitor Master. It's the content for you, boys. Here's the perfect video for you.
The squad as babies in Roblox.
Because that is literally gonna relate to you. They're dressing up as you guys in a video.
No, thank you, you really helped me.
Thank you for watch, I didn't do anything,
okay? You did!
Alright, my point has been proven. Anyways, let's get right into what the video is actually about. So, the barbarian, he got changed. The guy went looking like this to looking like that. So, yeah, we're gonna be testing him out today. It's been a while since I really used a barbarian. We're playing on Uganda. I love this map. Alright, guys. Here we go. We're already outnumbered. Oh no, we're dead, dude. We're just dead. We're against FaZe Obama. There's no way my team of two other people are gonna beat FaZe Obama. I surrender. Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Yeah, not gonna lie. Barbarian now? This dude's a whole Giga Chad. How did he not die? How did he hit me from so far away, dude? I smacked that guy so many times. Woo! Dude, Rain techno bald. Okay, bro. You really use balloons to run away from me? Oh, I popped him. Oh, you have more? Yeah, never mind. Not going over there. He's trying to shoot me with a bow. Who? Bro, why does nobody protect the bed? Come on, man. They already have iron armor and everything. I am dead. I don't like playing barbarian. It only works on like 30v30. Oh, get his bed. Get their bed. No, he almost got it. Why did I save Red Team's bed? That was like our one opportunity. And I shot a bow at the guy. I'm so stupid. And I got Green Team's bed. I don't know how my team is still alive, but yeah. Oh, everybody's bed is gone. If I can get Rageblade, I think I'll win the game. Oh, I'm killing them all by shooting in their base. Why aren't they blocking it? They're so dumb. Oh, now they're blocking it. Okay. Oh, one's trying to fight me. Hold up. Oh, no, he's not. I don't know what he's doing. What were you trying to do, bro? You have no bed. He ran back in. Dude's like, no! No! I'm stuck in their base! What are you doing? Homie? Oh, okay, I got Rageblade though, but I didn't even get to use it. I really just got it on the last guy. Alright, how about some
30v30, boys?
Now I'll be able to get a Rageblade.
And actually be able to use it.
I'm not even gonna lie, I forgot sprays were even in the game.
Probably the most useless feature.
No, I think the most useless feature that nobody uses definitely has to be like the titles in the lobby. What is even the point? Oh, hey guys, I got the bow spammer tag. Aren't I cool? Why is this guy trying to cover it, dude? They trapped me in here, bro. What? My own team is trapping the shop. They're all coming over here. Push them off the bridge. All right, I'm going out now. Actually, I can't even get over there. They have us blocked in. So all I can do is shoot arrows at them left and right. We're breaking through. We're breaking through, boys. Woo! We have an iron sword. Okay, they're breaking through now. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. Yeah, no. I'm out. Peace out, bro. We got Team Generator 3. Let's go. Wait, what the heck? What happened to you? Come on, get over here. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I almost have Rageblade. Like, right there. And I have Rageblade! Woo! Let's go off. You're dead. Bro, you're dead. Oh, we got their bed. Woohoo! Let's finish them, boys. Got him. One guy in here, got him. Another one in here. Got him. He's running away. Got him. Oh, this is tough. We killed them all in their base.
Basically. Get it? Basically.
All right, peace out, bro. You're dead. And GG. Easy win. 19 kills, not bad. Somebody actually got more kills than me. I'm disappointed. Oh, as soon as I leave, they get tier 1. Okay, thanks, guys. Appreciate it, by the way. What you doing? And he brought me 2 emeralds. Nice. Thank you. Oh, they're all coming over here now. Oh, he has iron armor, and it's a Grim Reaper. Yeah, no, don't want to deal with him. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I think I'm out, boys. Good luck to all you. Wait, that Grim Reaper's going to our bed. Not today, buddy boy. He does not die. My gosh. Thank you. He finally died, but wow. Okay, let's kill this guy. Get his iron sword out of here. Guys, protect the bed. Okay, what? I ballooned out of there. On God. Oh, we have tier 3 though, so that's cool. I'll just sit here for a bit then. Okay, I gotta get diamond sword back. Bro, what are you doing? Okay. Oh, yeah. No, their whole team's coming after me right now. Okay, too many of them. Too many of them. Nope, nope, nope. Don't go that way, buddy. What? How did you fly in the sky, Superman? Trying to baguette me? No. I almost have Rage Blade. Alright, like two more shots and I have Rage Blade. Peace, homie. I have a Rage Blade now. Yeah, that Vulcan's not doing much, buddy. Up top, up top, up top. Come on, guys, up top. Hello? What are you guys doing? Oh, he's dead. Okay. I don't know why I was the only one to respond to the bell alarm. Oh, armor protection tier 2. Okay, okay. A bed alarm again? How many bed alarms do we need? I really wish there was a way to fast travel back home instead of walking all the way back. Alright, boys. I'm single-handedly gonna take down the entire enemy team, especially with my Rage Blade. Okay, let's get these guys out. What the heck? Where'd you come from? You're dead, though. Good job. Oh. Peace out, man. Okay, I'm dead, though. I definitely don't trust myself with only 3 balloons, so I'm gonna get another pair. And I just saw a guy jump off the edge. Okay, cool. Where you think you're going? Before they all get, like, emerald blades and stuff, I need to hurry up. Wait, huh? That guy, like, froze. Bro, what? Okay. Yeah, never mind. That guy fell, though. Don't know what happened. Ow! Yeah, I need a fireball for that. Bro, what did you guys do? Why are you covering everything with everything? Yeah, I just want this match to end, really. 30v30 takes way too long. Alright, let me fireball that thingy. Get that out of here. Alright, that one too. Okay, they're like Emerald Army players are coming out now. Oh, you think you can put another turret up? How about that? What? If that doesn't hit... Bro, that turret is invincible. I'm done. They really Vulcaned out their base. Are you kidding me? Not often am I the one being Vulcaned. Oh wait, all beds are gonna break. Where you going? Where you going? You're dead. You're dead. You lost your emerald blade. You're so bad. Kid tried to pull up on me and ambush me. All right, all beds have been destroyed. We just gotta kill him now. Hold up. This guy wants to fight? Okay. And he's dead. But I'm out of here though. I'm low. Okay, are they really gonna sit at their base the whole time? That's what nerds do. I'm going in. That guy would have died. He would have died if I hit him like one more time, probably. Oh, that guy has an emerald blade. I'll chill for a bit then. Why do you keep running, man? Get this guy out of here. Nice. Goodbye, dude. You're dead. And that is game. GG, 21 kills. Let's go.